In this problem, we're asked to calculate the pHD of a solution that we prepare by starting with 25 milliliters of a 10th molar HCl solution, and then we add enough water so that our final volume is 100 milliliters. First thing we want to do is determine the number of moles per liter, so we can then use the equation to calculate the pH. And we're going to do that by first determining how many moles of HCl. And I'm going to use a general approach here. We could very quickly, because of the round numbers, get the answer, but let's do it systematically so that when we have other problems, we also know how to do this. So we have a tenth of a mole of HCl for 1 liter. And I'm going to convert liters to milliliters because we have 25 milliliters. And if we look at units, what we're calculating now is the moles of HCl. Of course, this, if we multiply 2.5, oops, what I meant here is 10 to the third milliliters is equal to a liter. And this is 2.5 times 10 to the minus 3 moles. And now we're going to end up with the same number of moles of HCl, because all we've added is water, and we have that many moles in 100 milliliters. Again, I'll convert units correctly this time. And then that was 0.025 moles per liter, which is 0.025 molar. HCl is a strong acid, which means when we add HCl to water, we're going to get essentially complete dissociation to H3O plus and chloride ion. The pH is defined as minus the logarithm, base 10, of the concentration of hydronium ion. So in this case, minus the log. Now this is defined where the concentration is in molar units. And so this is minus 1.6. So the pH of this final solution is 1.6.